Hello friends, today learn how to configure Ah Cpu for Delta PLC. For Ah Cpu programming, need to ISP soft 3.02. Now I open ISP soft 3.02. Now ISP soft is open. For programming, need to configure digital input and digital output. Hardware configuration. For hardware configuration, select file and new project. Okay, project window is open. Now give your project name. Here I give ABC. Controller type AH, PLC type AH CPU 500EN. Ethernet and OK. Now left side project tree is open. For programming, need to first hardware configuration. So how to hardware configuration? So please double click on hardware configuration. Now hardware configuration window is open. Here you can see up to 0 to 7 module you can configure, but you require less input output, you can change your rack. For rack changing, select and right click and replace. As per requirement you can select your rack. Okay, here I select 4 type rack. I can configure 4 digital input, digital output, analog input and analog output. Okay, so for programming I select 32 input and 32 output digital. So I will choose first digital input. So simple drag and drop, second time drag and drop. Here two module digital input is configured. His address is starting from x0.0 to x0.15 and x1.0 to x1.15. 32 input ready for programming. For output, select output module. Here I am select relay type module. Drag, drop. Now you can see Y0.0 to 0.15, Y1.0 to 1.15. 32 output ready for programming. If you need to change, you can change your input address. Select. Okay. If you change starting from 3, okay, your address starting point 3.0 to 3.15. Starting from 4, you can change input output address. Okay, now your hardware configuration is ready for programming. And file, save your hardware configuration and then download your hardware configuration in physical module and then okay.